Quick question for gun control advocates. Can you think of one gun control law that makes me a safer citizen because it's obeyed by criminals?